The Hendrickson HN suspension is the forerunner to the HAULMAXX suspension. In both, the steel leaf springs of the original walking beam design are replaced by rubber or polyurethane bolster springs. Bar pin end bushings are used, but there are no center bushings for the beams to pivot on. Typical applications include dump, refuse, mixer, logging, and military. The original HN400-460 positioned the bolsters low inside the walking beam assembly. The HN402-462 design brings the bolsters to a position above the walking beam. This raises the center of gravity for the suspension and can create added stress and instability when the load is elevated overhead. For example, in a dump truck or front loader. With the bolsters positioned higher, the stress concentrates on the bond lines within the bolsters themselves. Due to this stress concentration on bond lines, it's important to note that rubber bolsters have four plates, top and bottom end plates, and two center plates. Rubber is made of long fibers of material, so the center plates are necessary to limit the elongation of the material and provide stability against shear stresses. As a result, rubber bolsters have six surfaces to potentially suffer debonds. In contrast, since Atro's proprietary polyurethane is poured as a homogeneous liquid, there is no need to add the metal center plates to limit movement. This means Atro's bolsters are limited to just two potential debond areas. The higher center of gravity also puts significant stress on the transverse torque rods, and Atro's robust torque rods and polyurethane bushings result in superior performance in these high-stress situations. The important guidelines to remember when inspecting or replacing bolster springs are that bolsters should be replaced in pairs minimally. An important installation note: never mix Atro with rubber or other polyurethane bolsters. Bolsters will require replacement if the material is split or cut 3 inches in length and 1 inch or more in depth, or if a bond separation is more than 1.5 inches deep. The debond may be a secondary failure, with separations at the top plate being related to torque rod bushing wear, and separations at the bottom plate often related to the walking beam end bushing condition. Other common causes of bolster spring failure are a misalignment of the tandem axles, the outboard bracket is loose or the saddle mounting bolts are loose, the vehicle is being overloaded, or the auxiliary spring is worn. Atro offers a full line of replacement parts for the Hendrickson HN suspension.